Well, hello. Today on this day, I'm going to be planting a plant for Ukraine. Because Ukraine is in my heart. And as I have many times said, it is not the strength in my hands. It is the strength in my heart. You understand? So here, we can see. Planting a seed for Ukraine.